red alert, really, with that mistake early in the game. And this is... Oh! Matai is hitting hard. It's O'Neill, I think. It was the swinging arm, the big right arm, and maybe the top of the arm got the chin. He's practicing to be a diplomat, and here's Barber in from the back, floats it away. Keller comes away from the sideline.
I'll need you two here.
Yeah, stay with this.
Listen, I understand it's a big game, but we're here to play.
It looked like they had the opening try. Glenn Hall, blindsided, he didn't...
For it, kicking across field, straight to Meade. And he runs into the shoulder of Matai.
The field here tonight, the kick for the in goal. The bounce down to Locke. You saw Matai coming towards him.
I understand, but he's still just about on top of him. And he was crunched there, he was falling to the ground. He was slipping, Matai gets him high. I think he contributes to it by falling.
But plays the ball, and it's done his left, goes right.
Oh, Stag! Feeling on the big shoulder, Stephen Matai. Brilliant stuff here. Some bruising stuff and some brilliant stuff.
The ball on the kick, and this time he was involved in the play and has been ruled to have been downtown.
Well, he's been offside on most of the Manly kicks. It's just that the Penrith return have travelled 10 metres to put him back onside, but he has been a bit lazy in that department all night, but staying behind the kicker. Oh, he's come up with a shot though.
12, they're alive in the race.
The ball 10 metres out, and here they go to Hunt, and then to Finday. It came off him, it went backwards.
It was open space down for Mullaney. No, in fact, that's Nathan Smith. I apologise to both players on the move for mixing them up. That's Nathan Smith. Down the ball. Back on the left inside to Kelly. He kicks deliberately for Ken Sino. To replay, Luke Kelly. Looks to the right. Looks for the better option. That's the kick. Just nailed by Steve Matai in the process.
Just so fluent, Manly, aren't they? Doesn't matter which side of the field they go, they've got their plays organised, and they know exactly what.
Lawrence trying to force his way up. We were talking about, they're really trying to lift. Here comes Matai in to make a shot. Brent Stewart, spilt ball both of these sides as another ball comes through from Penrith. Been a good set for Penrith. Walsh, Coop was running around, it was well read by Matai.
You've got to be really on your guard. You've got to come up with something special if you're going to break Manly's left side defence.
Danny Galea is in need of attention. This is the run by Galea, and the shot over the top from Matai, ricocheting straight off the chin. No wonder Danny Galea is not well.